I'm about to go pee.
I'm not going to take a picture. Mr. 1800.
Oh, hey!
Congratulations.
One, two, three.
Best paint.
How you doing, babe?
How you doing?
Okay, again, thank you. You class winner. For 2015, cruising in the deep.
Thank
CruisIN, what's that?
Museums today.
And I want all you gentlemen in this state, what school system has a CruisIN project during April. We park cars inside the school, and we actually educate students on career opportunities about media, journalism, photography, all related. We use cars as a subject, and I'd like for you all to participate in that. This year we had one person that donated and loaned a car, $1 million car. So you want to make sure that we are included in this process. And that is a two-day event. Two-day event. And a number of people bring their cars into the school system. It's a massive project. And then they have careers in models. They have messages in terms of negotiating contracts and pricing and branding, all related to pricing. And I'd like for you all to be in a state to participate and support that. The students, when they do that show, they are taught to be CEOs, not to take orders. They tell the adults what they need. And we are resources for them. And we want to thank Lou Gibson, who has been a major anchor of this project in terms of the community. We need to stand up in all categories in order to make this so inclusive, in order to bring in other people to expose them to this community. And we want to also thank Calvin Denard, the young producer. He did the largest car show in Detroit, period, at Fort Wayne, Indiana, where they had over 1,000 cars. They couldn't even get them all in. Yes. I said, what are you talking about? He said, you would have been in heaven. I said, what are you talking about? He said, they had cars and bikes everywhere. That's what he called me. That's what I got you to tell me. He said, I'm just driving by. And he ended up winning a trophy. Yeah. So all this is bringing up all of the people on there, Derek. I'm always supporting the car thing. So Eric was there too.
Thank you.
So this is appreciate it.
Involved there and go down.
around 6 o'clock, and there's a free party at the Majestic Apocalypse, no charge. And then they got a special parking lot for those that bring their car, especially right in front of me. You got a special parking lot for cars and even for the bikers. You can park your car there, no charge on the parking, but it's going to be an exclusive parking area down here at the Majestic Club in West Alexander. And that goes from 4:30 to 10 o'clock. You come and go, and they got a free bowling for those who are bowling as well. And that's what takes place. This is closing out ceremony. And then also, be aware, because it's going to be a fall cruise out. Yeah, right here, back up. We want to thank each and one of you for today. Do you have anything that you need to say? And we want to also acknowledge Jeff Warford, who has been the anchor of the CruisIN Day. Jeff, you're a great man.
Thank you.